It's a wonderland for children and adult enthusiasts whose crafting skills make the Model Engineer exhibition possible. These models are products of the imagination, whilst these are the result of precision work from kits which take many months to assemble. This Lowestoft drifter took a year to build, is kitted out with a radio and runs on steam. It won an unexpected gold medal for its Greenwich makeup.
This is a man who has taken a basic kit, modified it, perfected and researched it for himself, and then added his own refinement to a basic kit.
And worth now thousands of pounds?
Probably, I would have thought, at least about £3,000.
What do people come to see?
They come to see excellence in modelling, but they also come along to be inspired, to take up a hobby if they have any leisure time available. And they come along to just enjoy the beauty of other people's work.
This model of the Mary Rose is made from 500,000 matchsticks. It was assembled in a prison cell over 2 years. The organisers are expecting more than 60,000 visitors during the week, always something to get steamed up about. Mark Wadsworth, Thames News.